He has a million friends. He's been in a million shows. I saw him in Once on This Island. He's like been in a million, and we'll quiz him on that, because why not? He is actually a Broadway star. T. Oliver Ray! You're somewhere. You want to set that there? That seems dangerous to me, but you do. Yeah, he's on the orange. Hi, first of all, gorgeous ring.
Thank you. Well, there are actually two rings.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I'm engaged. Yeah. I'm marrying a great guy.
He's gay!
I'm gay! This is engagement ring, and then this was for my big birthday that happened last year.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm glad.
Okay.
Love is that fantastic.
I'm glad to be here.
How was the show tonight?
The show was great. They opened the bar for the first time, which is why the show ran long. Because
Great. Great. Because that's important. That keeps us alive.
I realize I'm too old to be running down 8th Avenue, so it's like one of those electric rock
right.
Rocks. That's all I got.
Yeah, you made it, my friend.
I would not make it for
you. Now, you have a show coming up.
I do.
It's on Sunday the...
Sunday the 13th, a pre-Valentine show for you all.
You guys...
As I know, this is a group that is not going to be watching the Super Bowl.
Well, you know, you are seriously one of my favorite people ever to watch on stage. I think you're just a magical, magical being. I've seen you in a lot of Broadway shows, but I really love when you're on just a simple stage doing your thing. So you really should check this show out because he's a phenomenon. Ladies and gentlemen, T. Oliver Reed.
So the show that I'm doing Sunday is a pre-Valentine's show, and I wanted to do something that was love-like, reminded us of spring, but it's also, as you all know if you're in relationships, it's not just the good times. It's making it through all the other times. And this is one of those songs that for me is like, it reminds me, hold on tight. This is only I can tell, wait till you're 7. I'm telling you, I'm just gonna put it out there. You'll make it through, I promise.
I will lay down my heart.
just give me 2 days to give up this fight, and I will give up this fight, cause I hate pain. And you can't make your heart feel something.
Yes, I love you, T. Thank you so much.